श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केशरी वेदांताचार्य वरियो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण विल कंटिन्यू टू एंजॉय स्वामी यामुनाचार्य स्तोत्र रत्नम टुडेज वर्स इज वर्स नंबर फाइव वर्स नंबर फाइव माता पिता युवतय स्तनया विभूतिः सर्वं यदेव नियमेन मदन्वयानाम् आद्यस्य नः कुलपतेर्वगुणाभिरामं श्रीमत्तदङ्ग्रियुगलं प्रणमामि मूर्ध्ना. दिस् इस् अ वर्स् विच् वि रिसैट् एव्रिडे इन् अवर् नित्यानुसन्धानं. मातापिता युवतयस्तनया विभूतिः. इट् ईस् आन् स्वामि नम्माळ्वार्. दिस् कम्स् फ्रम् नन् अदर् देन् स्तोत्ररत्नं, द फिफ्त् वर्स्. सो द मीनिङ्ग् आफ् द वर्स् बेसिकली ईस् For my vamsam, the lineage, Acharya lineage, the pair of lotus feet, which of Namalwar are always the mother, the father, the spouse, the children, the wealth, the bhogyam, the anandam, pleasure, and these feet of our Kulapati, Prapanna Jana Santana Kutastar, Swami Namalwar, Shatari, Shatakopan, Karimaran, Vagulabaranan, he wears the Magida Malai, garland of Magida flowers. I prostrate, bow down and perform Namaskaram to those lotus feet of Swami Namalwar. I reverently, respectfully bow down my head to the feet of Kulapati, Sri Vaishnava Kulapati, Sri Shatakopar, that are enchanting with the Vagula flowers garland, offered in worship to his feet, and those feet are eternally our father, mother, spouse, son, wealth, everything, and every bhogya to every Sri Vaishnava community. So, in line with Swami Parashara's Sadishatu Bhagavan Asesha Pumsam, and in order to fulfill the same, our Alvar, who is Prapanna Jana Santana Kutastar, the one who got us into the performance of Sharanagati, the Prapatti, and one who blessed us with the most divine, sweetest, delectable verses of Trivaimari, the Prabandhams, with crystal clear, unambiguous truth, and Tattva, Trayam, Hitam, Purusharthams, the entities, the way, the goal, in a language, in chaste, sweet Tamil, understood even by common people like us, so that all of us can be immensely benefited by those Tamil works. In those works, in every verse, Swami Namalwar touches upon the Kalyana Guna of Sriman Narayana, and Sriman Narayana alone, and associated with him, even losing his heart, his mind, on the unparalleled Sriman Narayana, the most beautiful, exquisitely beautiful, Ananta Kalyana Gunaganoga Maharnavan, Purushan, Purushottaman, who and enchant the reciters, the listeners of Trivaimari, and their heart much more times than the Puranas. Even Trivaimari is much, much grander enjoyment than the Puranas, than the Vishnu Purana, and even bless the Prabandhams of other Alvars. Swami Namalwar blessed us with the 4,000 Prabandhams of other Alvas, even through Sriman Nathamuni, we saw. How merciful, what a great compassion, what a dayaika sindoho, Swami Shatakopamuni, Sri Namalwar enjoys, Sri Alavandar. The wonderful commentary of Swami Desika on Namalwar brings the whole aspects of Swami Namalwar's Vaibhavam into this. Swami Desikan says in Yatiraja Saptati, Yasya Saraswatam Shroto, Vagulamoda Vasitam, శృతీనాం విశ్రమాయాలం శటారీంతం ఉపాస్ మహే. స్వామి గ్లోరిఫైస్ దట్ వి అడోర్, వి కాంటెంప్లేట్, వి ఆర్ డివోటెడ్, వి పర్ఫామ్ ధ్యానం ఆన్ స్వామి నమ్మాళ్వార్ అండ్ హి స్వీట్ తమిళ్ వర్సెస్ విత్ ద వగుళా ఫ్లవర్ ఫ్రాగ్రెన్స్ ఈగర్లీ చెరిషస్ అండ్ వగుళా ఫ్లవర్ మాలై అడాండ్ బై హిమ్ ఆన్ హిస్ చెస్ట్. And he becomes, these Tamil Prabandhams are adequate for us today to guide, to lead us, to conduct us, and to please us in our daily Nityanusandhanam, not needing any more that Sanskrit Vedas as our guidebook. Tamil Prabandhams are none other than the Veda Vedantams, thus letting the original scriptures go on a long vacation, probably, Swami Desikan says in a jocular manner. So, Swami Namalwar has composed the four Prabandhams through which he has tried to cover the entire essence of all four Vedas. Those Prabandhams are Tiruvirutham, Tiruvashriyam, Periya Tiruvandadi and Tiruvaimazhi. Tiruvirutham, the composition of 100 verses, it completely expounds an exposition of Rig Veda. It beautifully describes the Varaha Avataram, the Varaha Charma Slokam, and the Varaha who rescued Bhumi Pirati from the huge deluge, imparted Jnanam to the Alvar as soon as he was born. The Alvar was born. The easiest means of salvation is to take refuge in him. The Varaha Charma Slokam says, if a Jivatma, the Chetana, while in good health, good mood, Satvika mind, surrenders to me absolutely for refuge, for Sharanagati, I will not desert him at the time of his death when he is totally, completely unconscious like a log of wood without any moment, and I will give him mukti. And Aham smarami madbhaktam nayami paramam gatim. I myself will take him to my abode. I would remember at the time of his final moments, even if he is unconscious. Tiruvirutham. Tiruvasiriyam, the second verse of second Sri Sukti of Namalwar, it is an elucidation of Yajurvedam. It talks about the Paratvam of the Lord. He is everywhere and in every form. It has 71 lines and is in Asiriyappa meter. It gives a picture of the Lord reclining on the Milky Ocean, on the couch, Adisheshan, and Alvar's deep zeal and yearning for the Lord. There is a pity for the world for its indifference towards Perumal. It is rich in poetic skill. The composition brings out the beautiful, deep Vedantic concepts of the Tattvahita Purushartham, the entity, the way, and the goal. And the Periya Tiruvandadi, the third work, is the essence of Atharvana Vedam. It has 87 verses. It prepares the mind for the complete samslesham with the Lord, communion with the Lord. It says, by experiencing the most beautiful Kalyana Gunas of Perumal through recitation, through singing praises, to talk about his glories, speaking about his greatness, his infinite glories, his supremacy, all our sorrows, grief, troubles, samsaric afflictions vanish. God is described as the mother, father, teacher, and Alvar emphasized the need to worship Perumal in all possible ways. And Tiruvaimazhi, the largest composition of Alvar, it is a wonderful exposition of Samavedam. Swami Krishna says, I am the Samavedam among Vedas in Bhagavad Gita. This is the most important work of Swami Namalwar and the most prominent of Divya Prabandham. It covers the Sharanagati Tattvam and the Artha Panchaka Jnanam. It opens a grand scene for the understanding of Supreme Sriman Narayana. And Mikka Irainilayum, Meyam, Uyirnilayum, Takkanirayum, Tadayagi, Tukkiyalum, Ulvinayum, Valvinayum, Odum, Kurugayarkon, Yalinishai Vedathiyal. It talks about the Artha Panchakam, which is the Jivatma Surupam, Paramatma Swarupam, and the Jivatma Swarupam which should join him, the means to attain him, the way, the goal of his lotus feet, the obstacles thereby, the hurdles for us to reach him. So, the happiness resulting from the elimination of obstacles. It has 1102 verses. The highlight of Tiruvaimazhi is the reiteration of Sarira Sariri Bhavam, the Vishishta Dvaita philosophy, the Sri Vaishnava Sri Parama Vaidika philosophy through the medium of Artha Panchaka Jnanam, and even the Sariratma Subhavam, and the Rahasya Trayam is described in Tiruvaimazhi, and Tiruvaimazhi is the sweetest of all verses. So this Swami Namalwa's lotus feet are my mother, father, spouses, son, bhogyam, pleasure, wealth, everything, says Yamanacharya. Mother takes care of us, sacrificing all her pleasures. மூன்று புவனத்து பொருள் முற்றும் கொடுத்து ஏன்ற வழிபாடு ஏற்றிடனும் என் தாய் ஒரு நாள் வளர்த்ததற்கு ஏயாவே, says a Tamil poet. Even one pays back the three worlds at the feet of his mother. It does not equate to one day of her taking care, even before birth or after birth. So great are the mothers. 1,000 fathers cannot equal even one mother. And the mother gives us Priyam. The father takes us to Hitam. He takes us in his arms, teaches us the code of conduct, disciplines us in every look, every glance, every admonishing, every loving, adoring hugs in our childhood. During youth and later, we forget both mother and father and take care of only the spouse. The spouse takes care of us like the mother and father and is so caring, loving, and she shares at old age and even after death. The children pave the way for alleviating the pains with Pitru Tarpanam. So Namalwa stands in all these places as Mata, Pita, Tanayaha. So Mata, Pita, Yuvadaya Stanaya Vibhutihi. He is the wealth. He is the bhogam, he is the pleasure, meaning right from Nathamuni, Janma Vamsam and Vidya Vamsam, he is our Acharya, Kulapati, Sri Vaishnava Kulapati. Having initiated and blessed my grandfather Sri Nathamuni with Jnanam and with the unparalleled Trivaimali and also other Alvas Pasurams, the entire 4,000, we are completely indebted to him, says Swami Yamanacharya. He performed prapatti at the Lord's lotus feet, Sriman Narayanan, Agalagillen Irayumenne Alamel Mange Urevarva, and showed Sriman Nathamuni the path of prapatti and Sharanagati, instructed him for passing the Sharanagati to the Vamsam of our Vamsam, Acharya lineage. Thus, he is in our Acharya lineage. He is the chief among Alvars. All Alvars are supposed to be the Sariram of Namalwar, who is the Angi, and they are called Angams. So he is the chief of Alvas, he is the chief of Acharyas. Every Acharya for having taught many Shishyas various Sampradayi Granthams and initiated, thus become Kulapati. Of course, the first and foremost among them is our Namalwar. He is Namma Alvar, he is Namma Acharya, he is his lotus feet are to be always worshipped. I bow down to his feet. What is so great about Swami Namalwa's lotus feet? Vibhishanan, Gajendra, Lakshmanan, they are all blessed with the Sri, Kaikaryam, prefixed to their names due to their Kaikarya Sri, and they longed for Bhagavad Kaikaryam. Our Namalwa too longed and languished for the Bhagavad Kaikaryam, Kaikarya Ruchi. Vadivil Kalamellam, Udanaimani, Vadivila, Adimeshaya Vendum Nam, says Alvar. Going to the Divya Desam alone should be one's wealth. Alvar says, Yaitilaipadan Munnam Adaimine. Thus, he has blessed us with very many sweet verses. The Lord Adipinan, being pleased with his verse, blessed Namalwar with the Mahila Malai, Vagula Malai. He had worn for his chest, whereas the Sishyas and devotees of Namalwar, seeing this, followed suit of Adipinan and offered the Vagula flowers at the feet of Namalwar. Thus, the feet wearing the Magila Malai, garland of Magila flowers, offered by his Shishyas and disciples and Bhagavatas, I prostrate to those lotus feet. I had bowed down to Swami Nathamuni first. Now I bow down to the feet of Namalwar with Manasa, Vachaka, Kayika prostration, with the body, mind and speech, and is hence termed as Pranamams. So Mata Pita Yuvatayastanaya Vibhuti Sarvam Yadeva Niyamena Madhanvayana Adhyasyana Kulapater Vagulaviramam Srimad Dadangri Yogalam Pranamami Murdna. For Alvar, the father, spouse, mother, everything is Kannan. Unnum Shoru Parugumnir Tinnum Vettulai Ellam Kannan. But for us, Alva's lotus feet are everything for us. All sukhams are in those feet. Immersing in Alva's lotus feet is alone for us. Yeva, Alvar one was not mentioned by Alavandar. Yadeva, the lotus feet which is not Yadeva but Yadeva, the feet alone is referred to in this verse, not even the Alvar. So his Sharanau Sharanam Prabhadya, his Sharanam alone is Sharanam for us. In the temple, the Lord's lotus feet are addressed as Shatari, Shatakopam, which is Namalvar. So the Shatari is Namalva. We keep the Shatari, we bow down to the Shatari on our head. During the period of Alavandar, Namalvar's Divyamangala Vigraham had Vagulamalai at his feet and were worshipped, it is told. Acharyan Trivadigale Sharanam, Alavandar Trivadigale Sharanam, Alvar Trivadigale Sharanam, Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunacharine, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namah. Namo Narayana. Adiyan.